Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. How often do we struggle to find a convenient place for Salah? Surrounded by irreligious communities, we often shy away when we pray, looking for the furthest place from people's eyes. Maybe out of all of Salah's actions, it is placing our faces on the floor, the sujood, that we do not like others seeing us doing, because it makes us feel different. But in reality, it is as Allah says, أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَسْجُدُ لَهُ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَنْ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَالشَّمْسُ وَالْقَمَرُ وَالنُّجُومُ وَالْجِبَالُ وَالشَّجَرُ وَالدَّوَابُ وَكَثِيرٌ مِّنَ النَّاسِ. Do you not see that everyone in the heavens and everyone on the earth prostrates to Allah? And the sun and moon and stars and the mountains, trees and beasts and many of mankind. You as a person of sujood are not different and are definitely not the exception, because everything in the universe makes sujood, and the real exception are those people who do not. وَكَثِيرٌ مِّنَ النَّاسِ, and many, not all people.